So basically we need two cameras, one for the light is one for the scene. We're going to need a new layer, lights layer, and the light camera is going to render only the lights, and the normal camera is not rendering the lights, and we're going to need to add render texture and make it bigger, maybe full HD, and add this to the render texture and save it. Now we're going to add 2D object. This is going to be the ambient light. And make it to this. Make it a bit bigger. So yeah, like that, and make it something like this big. Now we need to add a canvas and the raw image. This will render the light over the main camera, so this will need a camera and okay, we add material, change it to mobile particles and multiply, and add the render texture to it. Okay, change it to overlay, yeah, change the ambient a bit lower like this. Now we're going to need a sprite for the light. Like this one. And add a sprite, like it's going to be our like a lamp or something like that. Make it a bit bigger. Like there, and we're going to add light to it, and it's going to be the light layer. So the ambient light should be like, should be less, yeah, and Let's add background as well. Scale it a bit like this. The light camera should have, yeah, like okay, now the light order should be higher than the ambience, and yeah, basically we have now let's tweak the ambient a bit darker and the light as well, maybe like this, and let's add a script so we can move it. Add the script to our object and duplicate it. So we have two of the collider as well. So you can drag it around and our light will change. And you can even change the color of it. For example, we can make it red and the other one is maybe blue. And they will mix as well, so you can make your own lights this way. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.